MLH, let's play a game. You are sitting at home alone playing with your shitty monkey dolls you bought from Barnyard Bargains, wishing you could travel to Earth, when suddenly a portal opens in the living room, and your favorite Man 6 comes out.
Wait, do you guys know if it's legal to keep a small human in your house? Like as a pet?
Monkeys and humans aren't the same. Everyone knows that. I mean, like just a compact human or something. I'm sure I could take care of it, and I certainly would. Cuddle it or anything.
How does your human dildo feel?
I hate this human. This guy. All he does is take orders from the half zebra human.
Not as bad as this human. This one's just scary looking.
But he's also basically a zombie, which makes him cool. I hear a machine forces his heart to beat, and it's so slow he doesn't have a pulse.
I hate how they replaced George W. Bush with Obama, because they were worried about the mentally handicapped fools feeling discriminated by Bush's behavior.
Scarlet is best human.
It sort of freaks me how their boobs seems to be attached to their neck, though.
You take that back, zebra.
Isn't it also weird how humans never outgrow their attraction to their female's udders?
Chest beats are hot.
What do you guys think of my human tulpa?
Being seen. Cuddling humans. Easy chores.
Well, getting back on topic. Best human coming at you live from the moon.
Implying there's a wrong choice for best space human. They're all great. Can you imagine yourself in a hunk of steel hurtling through space toward the moon? Princess Leia can imagine a portion of that, but the fact is, there's no wrong answer for best space human.
Best animation era.
Remember the first generation, when ponies and humans appeared together. Pup, that was hot. Be right back, clopping. I never saw the appeal with humans. Then I decided to watch a few to see how terrible they were. It's hard for me to admit, but I liked it. I even bapped at humans. I'm not sure how I feel about myself anymore.
Because you want to have a human elbow deep inside of you.
I'm a bit confused. I thought humans couldn't do magic, but I saw this guy turn coins into goldfish. What the hell?
Magic is canon.
Nope, it's science. Stop trying to apply real-world logic to a Phillies show.
Remember that scene where he was buried in the ground with only his head exposed? Sweet Celestia, I found my fetish that day.